Dave Porter with Vouch Video. When it comes to pumpkin picking, apple picking, peach picking, strawberry picking, here in Bucks County, Montgomery County, I'm standing with Dave Fleming from Shady Brook Farms. Your family-owned and operated farm has been recognized not only throughout the tri-state area, you're actually offering festivals and events throughout the year. I'm gonna put you on the spot. There's a lot to cover here, but tell me all the things that you're offering and maybe what a family should expect when they come here.
We love every season. We love going from season to season and what to look forward to next. So for the crops, going from asparagus to strawberries to peaches to apples to pumpkins to Christmas trees, and we've learned that people love coming to a farm and being part of a farm. So if we can create an event and an experience to go along with that crop, it really has been a great formula for us for success. So having strawberry picking and a strawberry fest, having a fall fest with a haunted event, and then having a holiday light show that really presents what's going on at that December time for everybody, but really showcasing Christmas trees and the Christmas experience has been great for us.
When he said the Christmas festival, I've been here for the Christmas festival. I brought the family through, and you go through like this wonderland of lights, and these festivals that you put on are really first class. It's like coming to Walt Disney World right here in Bucks County, in essence.
Thanks so much. I mean, that is our passion. I think that's what we feel we really enjoy doing. We really love seeing the faces when people come through and look at the lights or looking at our fall fest display, and it really is something that's important and passionate for us.
Everyone's talking about your sandwiches, your fresh food that you have here, and they're also talking about Uncle Dave's and the homemade ice cream. I had an opportunity to come here and I tasted the pumpkin pie ice cream. It was absolutely amazing. I love pumpkin pie. It tasted like pumpkin pie. It was really great.
We really realized that products can become a real experience for people. We really want to try to find those products, whether it's glass bottle milk, or whatever it might be in our store, or honey, we're really looking for that product to create an experience for people. So we have some really cool partners that make our food at a whole different level. Just Food Catering, who operate at our Doylestown store, make products every day that you can get homemade quality products that are just out of this world. Confection Perfection Bakery and Uncle Dave's Ice Cream, you've mentioned, they are recognized by Philadelphia Magazine. They've been recognized by everybody for the taste and quality of their ice cream. And it's awesome to have those partnerships and that quality of product here in our store.
If you're looking for something unique and fun to do with the family this weekend, come on down to the farm. There's always something going on. You can jump online. How can someone get in touch with you?
Online, you can buy tickets, and we offer coupon codes for this weekend that you can go onto our website and find those coupon codes, or you can just come on up to the window and buy tickets as well.
Well, I appreciate you taking the time with us. I look forward to spreading the word, looking for a great time, family fun center. Come on out, fresh food. They have it right here at Shady Brook Farms. Thanks, Dave.
Thank you.
Thank you again.
Yep.